Hey, you, Kev.
Eli's calling a board meeting.
I'll meet y'all at home.
Dreams come true.
What's good?
That's why you should listen to me!
Woohoo!
Snake bites are no joke.
Okay. We got the name, we got the space, we got the logo, we got the employees.
And we got the fucking money.
Yeah!
Which means there's one thing left to do. How do we make a statement?
Well, we just robbed a money train and killed Sergio in a particularly horrific fashion.
Oh, so you ripped out Sergio's heart.
I was there for moral support.
It doesn't matter. Because word on the street is that the Nawali was a one-man wrecking crew. The Saints didn't get any shine from the heist. So, we're gonna need something that establishes us as an institution.
All right, so we need to do something that says, we're not going anywhere, come at us.
Exactly.
We steal the Hummingbird Codex. Marshall wanted to protect it. Panteros and the Idols wanted to steal it. And if it wasn't for that fucking book, we wouldn't have formed the Saints. It should be ours.
I like it. How do we do it?
I mean, I figured we'd just go in with a bunch of guns and kill the shit out of everybody. But if we want to do some heist movie stuff, I can work with that.
Yeah, that's cool. Guns work.
Sounds good.
So the Idols hide their stolen stuff in an abandoned boat shop?
Under the boat shop. They've got stash houses all over the city.
I figure the Codex is probably there because it's closest to the museum.
And it's practically next door to us?
I know. Stealing the Codex is going to be the easiest statement we ever made.
Hells yeah.
Group effort.
This gun isn't to protect you. It's to protect me.
Another one down.
Dance for me!
Better than I expected.
That went well.
I
good.
Assholes, we're here to steal back the codex you stole after it was stolen from other people.
Something. Saints are on top now. Stairs.
That ain't stopping me.
You won't hit me with that.
And it's clear sailing from here to there.
Let's go get it.
Saints. We knew you'd try to come claim the Codex eventually.
They locked us in.
Congratulations on proving your own predictability.
Toad's predictable.
That's not the Codex. It's another fake. And a bomb. It's okay. I can disarm this. Probably. Martial training? Martial training. Got it.
Those fuckers almost fucked us up.
So we better fuck them up twice as much to make our statement.
You mean find the Codex and bust some serious heads?
Hells yeah.
I don't think the bomb went off.
So we do this the fun way.
Yeah. Here we go again.
That's not the bogus.
If the Codex isn't here, where would they have taken it?
They didn't just move the Codex. They emptied this whole place.
So how do you empty a boathouse?
Of course! The Collective's yacht! It's like their HQ. I bet they transferred everything there.
Then that's where we're going next.
There's some jet skis out back. We can grab one of those. The idols won't shoot at their own jet skis. This is gonna be an epic statement. That yacht's guarded AF.
And every last one of them is gonna learn what happens when you try to blow up a saint.
Hells yeah!
Not today! Ah, this is oppression!
Gonna light you up! Gotta reload! Damn it!
We're gonna want a different way back. It would suck to get the Codex wet.
No worries. Call home for a ride.
Hey, Nina. Can you send a helicopter to pick us up from the Collective's yacht?
Are you two crazy? Let me see who I can find.
We can use those ramps to get onto the yacht.
We're here to take what we want, just like you used to.
You're gonna get it now! Ah! Eat a flash cracker!
We bring the party!
And master!
You tell everybody the saint took your prize.
Nina sent me with the chopper. I'll just hover over till you're ready to go.
two of them.
Where did they go? Surround them! Cover!
Perfect.
Not a good idea.
Again?
I'm getting really tired of defusing these things. Cut the pink wire. Got it!
Fucking fucks! They nearly blew us up again. I say we return the fucking favor.
Hells yeah. I got the codex. Let's get this bomb to the bridge. It's hot! Run! Oh! Ha! We got the codex, planted a bomb, and we're gonna get away clean on our own helicopter. Now that's a statement. Kev, did we just trap ourselves on a boat with a live bomb and a bunch of angry idols?
Hell, yeah.
Huh.
You're not the future, the Saints are!
Close
it
on me! I know you are!
Get down!
You're not with us, you're against
like
us!
Like sheep to the slaughter!
Not bad.
I'm reloading!
Hey, don't take it out on me!
A new world will rise from our ashes.
We should probably get out of here before our bomb blows up.
Good call!
Shit.
Take them down!
Holy shit!
Just keep your head down and run. Don't get too close to the flames and you'll be fine. Let's grab that speedboat. Shove the codex in the watertight compartment. I'll drive.
Phew! Things got a little crazy over there.
Seriously? Why does stuff like that keep happening to us?
I don't know. Prison riots? Derailing trains? It's almost enough to make you question your whole way of...
Look out! Idols on jet skis with machine guns!
Let's fuck them up!
Hells yeah! I'm gonna head for home. You give them a reason not to follow us.
Oh!
Pivot up!
Don't bring the
never
party!
Catch us!
Pwned AF, losers!
Guess I won.
Oh, you're just embarrassing yourselves now. Now, so what were we saying?
Huh? When?
Just now, before the jet skis and stuff.
Probably that we were awesome, stole the codex, and fucked up Collective HQ.
Yeah, I'm sure that was it. Talk about a goddamn statement.
Hells yeah, buddy. Hells yeah.
Who messes with the Saints?
No one!
I said, who messes with the Saints?
No one!
You're goddamn right, no one. The Saints aren't a flash in the pan. We're here to stay. The four of us founded the Saints, but it belongs to all of us. It belongs to anyone who dreams of making something of themselves and are fucking tired of the world trying to hold them back. Life is hard enough without having to deal with middle managers with no discernible talent telling you how to do your job. Without having to deal with assholes who've had every opportunity handed to them but never had to fucking work for a single one of them. Without being told that your time will come. You just have to wait. Be patient. Well, let me tell you something. We're fucking done waiting. We all did the work. Now it's time for us to reap the benefits. Kev, I think it's time you throw us a hell of a party.
Setting up for the party. But word on the street is the idols are in total disarray now that we've blown up their yacht.
The anarchists are in a state of chaos, huh? Who could have seen that coming?
We may get a little trouble from some isolated groups, but as a whole, I'd say we've broken the idols.
Let's keep it going!
An HQ we could be proud of!
How's it going, boss?
That's the last time I'll follow that damn GPS.
air makes my nose run. Hey, this is cool!
How's you been? Really should have stopped talking 10 minutes ago.
Art supplies are way too expensive.
Where are these saints coming from?
I bet you saw anything.
I found a lot of tickets in some lady's purse.
This is our business, not yours.
Cover!
You're gonna die now!
Another one dead.
Reload! Reload!
It's gonna be like that, huh?
On my way. Let me just take this out of the oven first.
On my way.
Need ammo.
Bleeding will not stop me.
I don't think I'm following the story in this game. A customer is seldom recognized.
Keeping it strange.
What am I supposed to do here?
I think you hit something.
more saints these days.
No!
Of all the stupid shit!
Same.
It's my lucky day.
All right. That didn't belong there anyway.
Check this out.
Actually have a license?
Wow.
Awesome.
That was real dumb.
Too many things in the way.
Hasta luego.
Do they even live?
Leave and forget you saw anything.
Cover me! Coming in from the side. Yes!
Got him.
I'm gonna ruin your entire life!
Better fight come.
Dios mío, just give me 1 second.
Are you turning on me? I knew I had it in me.
Your ass is dead.
Pretty badass.
Thank you.
Careful. My old crew is around. You're about to get stomped! You wanna get shot or something? Enjoy this!
Do not see me there. You hit.
I needed to replace that anyway. Nobody cares about those. Jackpot.
That's cool.
Is this city insured?
Bingo!
Are you paying attention?
Oh, it's you.
Excuse me? No, I don't think we met.
Yeah, we did. Once, when I first moved out here. Back then, you said you worked alone.
Back then, I did.
But now, you need my help.
I got an arms deal going down with Los Panteros. And something about it don't smell right. I need a hired gun to... even the odds if shit goes sideways, sabe?
Asking for help takes courage.
Don't push it.
Yo, we gotta get the fuck out of here!
What's going on?
I'll tell you in a sec. We gotta move, homie. Those fucking BJ Pantero set me up. They tried to rob me.
You drive, I'll shoot.
Yo, I got some inventory behind the seat. Help yourself. Here they come. You ready?
Locked and loaded. Nice.
I'm gonna blow their fucking heads off! One over on me! Yo, I'm getting too old for running guns!
Come on, man, you're a legend. You could retire on top.
Yo, you think I got a 401k? A cushy state pension? If I could retire, I would have done it a long time ago!
What about all those scores?
Oh, that money is long gone! I got bad habits and expensive tastes. Or is it the other way around? Hey, what do you think of that piece? Pretty nice, no?
Wanna know something funny? I moved to Santa Elisa wanting to work for you.
You wasted your fucking time.
Yeah, that's what you said then, too. But things are working out all right.
Not from where I'm sitting. Keep shooting.
It's true what they say. Never meet your idols.
Don't forget the idols. It's Los Panteros who fucked us over. Well, I'm gonna make them pay for this. Man, 5 years ago, no one in this city would have dared pull that kind of shit on me. This is no country for old men. Oh boy, this is gonna hurt. We should be in the clear now. I'll let you out here.
Till next time, then.
have all day?
You weren't really driving anyway.
We need backup, now!
This is too much for me!
I didn't want to do this!